Happening today, a chemical accident incident response and assistance exercise is scheduled for the Bluegrass Army Depot in Madison County. We're told today's exercise is partly aimed at making sure emergency responders are prepared to handle a chemical event. People in the area might hear the Westminster chimes as part of testing for the exercise. Last week, officials with the depot confirmed the successful destruction of the first mustard agent-filled weapons in Madison County.